I got quarantine hair and I don't care. Here's a little song I wrote for you. Hope you all enjoy it.